Artisan Books and Workman Audio present The New Rules of Aging Well, a simple program for immune resilience, strength, and vitality by Frank Lipman, MD, and Danielle Claro. Read by LJ Gasner. Preface. In my medical practice, there's something I see again and again. Patients in their 40s and 50s who feel as if they've been betrayed by their bodies. They're gaining weight, feeling exhausted, experiencing aches and pains, generally going south. They find that they're getting sick more often, catching everything they're exposed to, and taking longer to recover. People come to me assuming that these symptoms of aging are unavoidable. I tell them what I'm going to tell you now. These problems, losing mental sharpness, looking puffy, feeling generally lousy, are absolutely not a given of aging. They're a call to action, a sign that you need to change your lifestyle. When patients follow my advice, when they improve their lifestyle, the impact is often immediate. I've had my own practice in New York City for more than 30 years, a blend of Chinese medicine and Western medicine. But even with my decades of experience, I personally had an awakening in my mid-50s. I changed a few things, habits I once believed were healthy choices, and quickly saw results. These days, I'm often mistaken for someone decades younger. Much of what's effective goes back to the principles of Chinese medicine. Older cultures get so much right about physiological processes and staying vital and strong decade after decade. Now, cutting-edge research confirms this thinking. My advice on aging well and building immune resilience comes from this place. It's ancient wisdom backed up by modern science. And it's more important than ever. With new viruses appearing, it's critical to prioritize immunity and overall wellness. Aging does not have to make you more vulnerable. It can be a wake-up call to become the healthiest you've ever been. There's no magic pill for health and immunity. There's a lifestyle that makes your immune system and all other systems in the body stronger. And I want to teach you that. That's why I joined forces with Danielle Claro to write this book, a straightforward guide that details the strategies I've seen work over and over again for patients in their 40s, 50s, 60s, and beyond. A blueprint for optimal function. It contains everything I teach my patients, and then some, about turning around the so-called symptoms of aging, getting to your ideal weight, staying strong and nimble, sleeping well, enjoying life more, all of which plays into immune resilience. In many cases, this regimen has people looking and feeling younger at 60 than they did at 45. The ordinary choices you make each day can have extraordinary effects on your overall health and your body's ability to protect itself. You only need to know what to do. I'm thrilled to say the secrets you need are all right here. Frank Lipman, MD. Introduction. You know that guy at work you thought was 50 and turned out to be 70? Or that woman in yoga class who seemed 40 until she introduced you to her 30-year-old kid? This book is here to help you become like them, to let you in on the health habits of people who age amazingly well, who look great, feel well, and are energetic, happy, sexy, agile, strong. It's not luck, and it's not something that's randomly bestowed on people. It's a result of specific life choices, and it's something anyone can have with motivation and commitment. How you age has everything to do with the choices you make right now, what you eat, and how active you are, but also how you spend your free time and how you see the world around you. There's a lot to it, and yet in some ways, it's simple. What you put into your body and mind affects the whole organism, determining function and resilience. If you're not aging well, there are answers, elements you need to add to your daily life. Certain practices, foods, supplements, and others you need to subtract. Same list, but different specs. Your body is a complex machine, and keeping it humming along beautifully as you age calls for a plan, one that preps your body to handle whatever the world throws at it. Aging optimally is not just about living long. It's about being vital and happy and continuing to be able to do the things you love for decades to come. It means tuning into your own health, becoming your own personal wellness coach, and learning to sense what you need when you need it. It involves responding to changes, preventing injury, building resilience, and being open to new approaches and new behaviors. Reconsider what you've been told. In your 40s and 50s, your body begins naturally shifting into a mode where it's taking care of what's there, maintaining, because it's not producing and growing anymore. Hormones shift, and cellular function is generally less efficient, but you can still thrive. If you're achy, tired, gaining weight, not sleeping well, pay attention. These are warning signs, signals from your body to get your shit together while you still can. This is not a drill. If you want your body to run well as you age, you can't be cavalier anymore about how you treat it. Otherwise, what can happen is that your organs and other systems underperform. This is what makes you feel physically terrible from day to day and weakens your immunity over time. The right choices can radically alter and even reverse some of the symptoms our culture has come to accept as normal signs of aging. You have power in this situation. Some folks worry that they're destined to age a certain way because of the way their relatives did. Nope. The idea of bad genes creating your destiny is grossly exaggerated. You can look at your family and gather useful information. You can get genome testing and learn a lot. But this info is only the beginning of the story because lifestyle choices have a tremendous impact on whether certain genes turn on or off. Studies on identical twins prove this. How you age, in many ways, is up to you. It's never too late to start. Don't despair or get stuck on changes you wish you'd made sooner. Many studies show that it's never too late to launch new habits and see results. Improvements make a difference at any age and at any point in your health journey. Today is a great day to start. You'll notice positive effects pretty quickly. Building a strong immune system. All the advice in this book, from when and how you eat, to how much you sleep, to what type of exercise you get, is designed to build immune resilience. Many of your immune cells turn over every month. How well they function is a direct response to the way you take care of yourself. Sure, there's some loss of function as we age, but it's a myth that weak immunity is a given after a certain point. We're going to show you the everyday practices and larger life philosophy that keep immunity hardy. One of the most important things that happens when you're taking good care of yourself is that the immune system's self-cleaning mechanism, known as autophagy, kicks in on a daily basis. The definition of autophagy is digestion of cellular waste by enzymes of the same cell. In other words, it's your cells cleaning up their own debris. When your autophagy is bright and awake and working well, your body recovers faster and better. Everything in this book helps boost autophagy and keep the immune system operating optimally. Nurturing your longevity genes. There are 20 or so genes that researchers have recently identified as longevity genes, those with the potential to help us live longer, healthier lives. Some you may have heard of are the sirtuins, AMPK, and mTOR. The pathways of many of these longevity genes respond to lifestyle habits. What, when, and how much you eat, how you move your body, how much restful sleep you get, and how much stress you endure, among other things. Regulating these gene pathways up or down through healthy habits can extend your lifespan and expand your health span, the vitality level throughout your life. And that's what this book is all about. Small stresses make you stronger. An overarching theme of nurturing your longevity genes and aging well is the concept of hormesis.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.